lights they flicker and the candles glitter like you're in a thriller. Heart goes pom pom pom. Ghostly figures they can get so better. Show you want to enter, you can turn back to. You don't know where I've been. What's going on inside? Where the monsters like to come alive, come alive. You love a haunted, haunted house. Oh, could you love me now? A haunted, haunted, I'm a haunted house. A haunted, haunted house. If you're too scared, get out. A haunted, haunted, I'm a haunted house. Scribbled on my wall saying that you better turn around. Wouldn't be the first to try to burn me down. You're blue, you too.
Could you love me at my worst? Till the coffin's in the dirt. Try to break me like a curse. You know that will never work. I'm a little bit absurd. I like dancing on the verge. Anyone can love a pretty little mansion.
But could you love a haunted, haunted house? You love me now. A haunted, haunted,
I'm a haunted house.
A haunted, haunted house. If you're just taking out. A haunted, haunted,
I'm a haunted house.
You love a haunted, haunted house. Oh, could you love me now? A haunted, haunted,
I'm a haunted house.
A haunted, haunted house. Not just taking sides. A haunted, haunted,
I'm a haunted house.
I use my words till the coffin's in the dirt. Anyone can love a pretty little mansion.
That ain't fair.
But T, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself. I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit and you still the same. I want a family. I need some security in my life. Goodbye, Franklin.
Shit.
It's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Nick.
Man, I can't believe you got that guy. You really saved my ass.
The car! Man, you got off lucky, homie.
A right to know. Oh, hey! Hey, homie, come here. You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting a shot of that aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in the dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puppy.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole. No, seriously, dude. One shot of that dirty little slut monkey, and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money!
And who says America is going to hell?
Well, not me! Come on, let's move! Now, remember, dude, this is a covert op. We need to blend in, ninja style. Follow my lead, confident but forgettable. From here on out, we're ghosts.
Yeah, me and you, we ain't gonna stand out. At all.
Shh, you blow our cover!
This should be fucking interesting.
Did you see last night's episode?
I can hear someone! Stay close and play it cool!
What do you want me to do? I'm at work. Just change his diaper. It's not that hard. I don't care if it smells like number two. He's your grandfather. That's what family do. Listen, I gotta go. Love you. Do your homework, okay?
Hey, Maria. How it going?
You know, another day, another minimum wage.
You see the state of Bungalow 3?
No, was it bad?
Like a crime scene. Andrea said it was another animal party.
Come on, they should be just past this pool.
Hey, you! Shithead over
Hello?
There!
Hello? Yeah, whatever.
They're right around this corner. Are you ready to see America's sweetheart getting in the sweet meat railroad? Here, you take the camera. She knows me, dude. I'll keep lookout.
Good, babe.
Oh, it's fantastic.
Really? sex tape for at least 3 years. Unless my agent tells me to.
What? I thought this... I love you, Poppy. I really want us to go places. I thought we could be the cutest teen couple.
But, Justin, you're 21 and I'm 24. We only say we're teens for marketing purposes.
That's not true.
Okay. Just get on with it, will you? Hungry. There's someone watching!
Oh, shit! Security!
Creepy,
abort!
Creepy,
abort!
Creepy.
This way!
You're fucking dead!
Come on! Go, go, go!
Give me that camera!
Get your ass in the car now! They're still coming after us! Well, don't just sit there! Film that psycho slut!
Damn! America's sweetheart is one angry ass bitch!
Yeah, I know! She's terrifying! It's perfect!
Sevastopol.
I'll try to lose them!
I was working on my quad, you idiot!
Stay on her!
Már ott 13. résznél járunk.
You people are stuck!
Man, it's gonna get worse before it get better! Whoa, whoa! What the hell, man? That motherfucker's right on top of us, dog!
I'm taking a sharp right! Keep that camera on her!
Those two men are child molesters!
I'm gonna go left and cut across the intersection. Hold on!
Yeah, fuck you,
too, man.
You have no idea what I'm capable of!
You better not be missing the action back there!
This crazy ass bitch!
If we don't see her, I don't get paid! Ah, shit! We got traffic ahead! Going left! Keep it steady!
I will fucking destroy you! And everyone who knows you!
Jesus, she's still on us! Screw this! I'm going through the construction site!
No!
Man, shit! I hope this didn't just turn into a snuff movie.
Whatever, she's fine. I'll wipe the audio. Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Poppy Mitchell crashes car on drug-fueled sex rampage.
Another illuminating experience, homie.
Hey, well, someone's got to do it.
I really don't think so.
Hey, look, if you don't want to become rich beyond your wildest dreams while performing a vital public service, you won't meet me again. But then again, you're not an idiot.
No, I am a fucking idiot.
Nagyon jó. Nézzük meg a következőt, ahhoz szerzünk egy autót.
Hey, come on, move!
Just go implement.
My turn, motherfucker.
The time for action is now. Stop lining the pockets of the 1%.
Oh, fuck.
Can be motivated. So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend?
Huh?
At the smoke inn.
We're what?
We're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Oh, taste of that. Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is. Hey, go quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops and the monsters. They're everywhere.
What the hell?
I'm being watched. The cops are on to me. Get out of here. You know too much.
Are you listening to me?
Go now. We can't be seen together.
I told you, it's a conspiracy! Run for your life! Mm-hmm. The reptilians have come for my soul!
Suspect just crashed.
On a dit le tome. Mehetünk a következőre. Jól látom, itt van a tengerparton. Stör. Jó, az igen közel volt. Hűha. Hmm.
too close.
Na futás.
So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it. But, man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right. Fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Na, most elrendjünk a hotelhez. Nagyon gyorsabb járgány kellene. Most ez célnak megfelelő. Egész jól gyorsul. Aha. Mit szóltok? Ebből lesz egy kis pénz.
Damn, meanwhile,
veszélyes játék. Azt a... Nagyforul járunk itt, megint csak kapjuk. Valószínűleg a pénzszállító erre jött. Nagyon másra nem tudott jönni. Talán teszünk egy kis pénzre szert. De lehet, hogy nyomva szert. Szerintem annak a pénzszállítóra, ha nem veszett. Levázzuk a zsarukat. Vajon így észrevesznek? Hát észre. Az szépen elég vágott. Berázzuk őket simán. Töröttünk vannak ketten. Harmennyel se kellettünk. Eljönnek utánunk. Ha jól emlékszem, hogy van egy új tréngarázs. Nagyon jó. Ajj, basszus! A mindenségit. Ránéztem a csetre. Többet nem teszem menekülés közben. Na hát felcsigázott ez a pénzszállító. Mindegy, az esélyt megadtunk neki, hogy megszerezzük. Talán ez kisebb és szűkebb helyeken el tudok vele lavírozni. Ez egy kis Lotus utánzat. Talán. De olyan hangja van, mintha elektromos lenne amúgy. És olyan fürgén kanyarodik. Aha, megérkeztek.
Let's move it out, people. We need this area clear. I need backup now. All nearby units report immediately.
Oh boy. Frankie's skull is blown. Jó. Azért többet látunk. Valamit kell elvenni. Mikit kell eszednünk? Ez baj.
I need backup now.
My partner's down.
Hát ezek is szóltak hamar. Akkor egyelőre megbújok, és megfigyeljük. Jöttek. De ők testőrök.
Let's move it out, people. We need this area cleared.
Azt.
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalization sign in my face.
We got a shooter! Take cover!
Shit!
Na most már tudjuk, hogy kit kell leszedni.
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for anything on you.
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
We got a shooter! Take cover! Shots fired! Shots fired! Where is that son of a bitch? Keep your eyes open! He's here somewhere! I need backup now! All nearby units!
Szia, Litra. Szép. Hát ezt gyertyába raktam rendesen. Kis kutyus, hogy fut? De aranyos.
Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do, but before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property, so we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man, whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Ó, hogy befékezett.
This don't make no fucking sense.
Akkor most miért menekülsz el? Ha utána nem jöttél, akkor miért menekülsz el? Én úgy vettem litra három zacskó zsemlét.
Just take it. It's thrift store anyway.
közben egy hölgy segítségre siettünk. És kaptunk érte 2000-et. Jó, azok tetszik. No. Jut eszembe, no kedli tudsz csinálni. Csöng a telefon. Ez komoly.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are 4 corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Szerintem akar visszagató van, de majd megnézem.
Quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Vagy viszont szedünk a lábunkat. Azt a... Hát nem tettem volna az ujjamat. Váltunk, következőre már nem megyünk. Majd a következőbe. Ne! Minden itt.
I think I saw you in a magazine once.
If you've got a pen, I could sign your tits. I do that a lot. I can't wait.
Oh my god, he's got a gun.
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Oops. Lejöttem kicsit gyorsabb. Ouch. Elítésen álltunk itt, hogy menni. Gondolom itt elég lesz a tápcsöves is. Szuper, használtuk le, akit kellett. Láttam szembe jön. Nem tudtam elkerülni. Pedig azt a motort el akartam kérni. De ekkora forgalom lett, te jó ég. Jön minden szembe. Csak helikopter nem jött még. Tóljuk meg. Már rá azt a fegyvert. Fönt lenne valaki. És oda hogy? Oda hogy? Valahogy biztos fel lehet jutni, úgyhogy megpróbálunk átul. Na, sic. Ajtó zárva. Na. Hát nem így. Hát apám, sem hiszem el. Szerintem a darúra felmegyünk. Onnan többet fogunk látni. Menje felé, szíves, köszi. Látnunk kéne már valamit. Azt nem szeretem, mikor a fejebb... Most már elméletek egy vonalban vagyunk. Nézzünk el körbe. Nem. Még feljebb megyünk. Lehet, hogy a tetőn lesz majd valaki. Lássuk csak. Egyelőre senkit nem látok. Ó, hozhatunk volna egy ejtvernyőt. Senkit nem látok. Itt a magassága van problémám. Fél percem, hogy megtaláljam. De itt senki. Hát ez csodálatos. Kimehetünk a következő helyszín, az autó változatlan. Take out your shoe. Hát arra szépen felmásztunk. Jó, felmegyünk a ruta tetejére. Asszunk. Biztos jött a tetőn van valahol, csak fejjel kell mennünk. Ezt nem értem.
appreciate this shit.
Komolyan ez volt a feladat? Ne. Mehetünk a következőhöz. Azt a kiszúrtak. Pacskaringós út az egy kicsit segít. Basszus, le fog járni az időnk. Ne. Jó, legalább tudjuk már, hogy mi a helyzet. Két mások az a térek oda. Se baj. Jó checkpoint volt, úgyhogy csak tűznünk kell. De hol lenne azt a motoros megcsipni? Ezek az autókkal így.
I ain't got much time left. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Na, 5000-t bezsebeltünk. Aha. De a motor az miért? Ne. Csodás. Komolyan, hát most jöttem ki, de már elgázolnak. Mindjárt kiszállhatsz. Eddig kell kibírni, kisasszony.
Gaia! Motherfucker, would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie?
Hey.
Yeah. Hey, you seem really incredible lately.
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit, I gotta tell you. This is unbelievable. Ah, crap, that hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe this. They wanna do a reality series about me. Yeah, it's true, man. I'm gonna be big. I'm gonna be huge, right? It's all about the incredibly glamorous life I lead, huh?
Good.
Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah, except, you know, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna need somebody else to take some shots for me.
Nah, I'm cool on that, dog.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on, homie. All right, look, just if you get a chance, right? I mean, there's no rush. Okay. Oh, and what I'll do is I'll send you a list of names and some links so you can see who they are. Right?
Yeah, whatever, man. All right.
Yeah. Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
I'm good. I'm okay. Wow, everything's good.
Zöld karocskék tekerik a fantázia, hogy azok mik. Aha. Hűha.
Hey, you got all lucky, homie.
Thank you. És észrevették, hogy lejöttem. Jó, úgy gondolom, hogy mára elég. Következő részben folytatjuk. Sziasztok, köszönjük, hogy itt voltatok. Amennyiben tetszett, dobjatok egy lájkot, valamint iratkozzatok fel. Ciao.